Just feel the beat. Just feel the beat.
Welcome to the first ever TriArt Award Show. We guarantee a lot of amazing music, performances, and overall a lot of fun.
Along with our competitors, we have some special guest performers. So sit back, grab some hot cocoa, and enjoy the show.
Prvi gost nam dolazi iz Kulturnog umetničkog društva Abrašević iz Niša.
Cultural Arts Society Abrašević Niš has a rich tradition that dates back to 1905. Today, there are more than 150 members, young people, excellent students, as well as veterans that make Cultural Arts Society Abrašević. The society works with an unaltered mission, that original musical and folklore creativity is not forgotten and left to the oblivion. Dušan Mančić is a young superstar with tremendous talent for music and dancing. He attends the music school where he studies how to play saxophone. He also won the first place on Serbian The Rhythm of Europe TV show and brought the competition to his hometown, Niš. Dance club Boomo 18 was founded in 2009 as a club that based its work on both competitive and scenic principles. Disciplines practiced in the club are modern dances such as disco dance, hip-hop, jazz ballet and contemporary dance. Boomo 18 Dance Club competitors are multinational champions and winners of international festivals and competitions.
Okay. ni mi je rila vojo, kimre ni mi je dao se čiro, hvala vam prijena bama hota, kimre ni mi je dao se čiro, kimre ni mi je rila vojo, kimre ni mi je dao se čiro, hvala vam prijena bama hota. Kimre ni mi je dao se čiro, 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 kimre ni mi je dao se čiro,
Avangarda, or the Avangard Creative Studio, was founded on the 11th of September of 2016 in Leskovac. The name indicates a new movement that goes beyond the established norms. It allows freedom of expression, both verbal and non-verbal, and brings the fragrance of Broadway and stage dance. Students have the opportunity to attend one or more courses because the work is organized according to the sections: acting school, English language school, journalism school, school of modern and jazz ballet, and school of social dancing.
Havana, oh, no, no. 원하지 않은 만남이어서 더 설렜는지 그 많은 남자 중 나였던 게 더 좋았는지 함께한 밤을 잊지 못해 널 따라간 내 주위 모두가 말렸지만 너가 떠날 땐 죽을 것만 같았어 너가 있어야만 해 이제 못 돌아가 그때 말해야 했어 I have to go Oh no 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 Havana oh no no 내가 태어났던 Havana 떠나서 그녀를 따라온 East Atlanta no 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 아직 난 다 잊지 못했네 그녀를 사랑하지 마 Havana oh no no
Just graduated fresh on campus Fresh out East Atlanta with no mountains down Fresh out East Atlanta Up on the board like a traffic jam yeah. I was quick to pay that girl like Uncle Sam Here you go, ayy Break it on me, ayy Shawty craving on me, get the beating on me She waited on me, damn well Shawty caking on me, got the bacon on me This is history and I'm making homie Range that thing If it goes a million, that's me. Me. I was getting moolah, baby.
Havana, oh no, no. 내가 태어났던 Havana 떠났어. 그녀를 따라온 East Atlanta, na na na. 아직 난 다 잊지 못했네. 그녀를 사랑하지 마. Havana, oh no, no. 죽을 것만 같았어.
아직 난 다 잊지 못해
그녀를 사랑하지만 화가 나오면 너
Dance club Boom 018 was founded in 2009 as a club that based its work on both competitive and scenic principles. Disciplines practiced in the club are modern dances such as disco dance, hip-hop, jazz ballet and contemporary dance. Boom 018 Dance Club competitors are multinational champions and winners of international festivals and competitions. Darko Jović is an engineer of electronics with interest in music and dancing. He is an honorable member of Trio Art with multiple talents and hobbies like playing the guitar. Thank you. dance club Primavera was established back in 2010 in Nish. With experienced instructors, it offers classes of salsa, kizomba samba, cha-cha-cha, waltzer, boogie-woogie, as well as modern jazz ballet and Charleston for the youngest. All the prior mentioned are just part of the wide range of dances Primavera offers to its students. Dance club Boomo 18 was founded in 2009 as a club that based its work on both competitive and scenic principles. Disciplines practiced in the club are modern dances such as disco dance, hip-hop, jazz ballet, and contemporary dance. Boomo 18 Dance Club competitors are multinational champions and winners of international festivals and competitions.
Thank you. Hey Pink, Blackpink, B-Talk, BTS, G-Friend, G-Idol, GOT7, Hyuna, Icon, IU, JBJ, Mamamoo, Momoland, Monsta X, NCTU, Pentagon, Red Velvet, Seventeen, SHINee, Girls' Generation OGG, SUNMI, Triple H, TWICE, VIX.
And these were our nominees. Now it is time to find out who will take home the Crystal Trophy as the first ever winner of the 3ART K-Pop Ultimate Dance Award. Let's start with the jury votes. And the first to vote is K-Pop News.
Hello world! Here are the points from the K-Pop News from Korea. 1 points go to GOT7. 2 points go to Red Velvet. 3 points go to SUNMI. 4 points go to GFRIEND. 5 points go to ICON. 6 points go to SHINee. 7 points go to MOMOLAND. 8 points go to BLACKPINK. 10 points go to Pentagon. And finally, 12 points go to BTS.
And the first 12 points for BTS. Next to vote is Tiana from Ensemble Ambrosiewicz.
Tiana Jovanovic is a long-term member of the Cultural and Arts Society Ambrosiewicz from Nish. She is one of the art directors of the Children's Ensemble, a cashier of the society, and since recently a soloist of the Concert Ensemble. She has been in folklore for 12 years. In addition to folklore, she is a third-year student at the Electronic Faculty in Nish.
Hello there, Tiana. May we know how you voted?
Good evening, everyone. I'm very glad for having the chance to be part of this amazing dance competition. It was difficult to choose the best of 24 dancing groups, but here are the top 10 I voted for. The 10th place and 1 point goes to Triple H. The 9th place and 2 points go to JBJ. The 8th place and 3 points go to GOT7. The 7th place and 4 points go to Hyuna. The 6th place and 5 points go to BTS. The 5th place and 6 points go to MOMOLAND. The 4th place and 7 points go to ICON. The 3rd place and 9 points go to NCTU. The 2nd place and 10 points go to Monsta X. And finally, the first place and 12 points go to Pentagon. Thank you, everyone. Bye.
Hello, hello. On our telephone, we have Daniela Coolidge from Avantgarde. Hello, Daniela. May we hear how you voted?
Daniela Coolidge is a dancer and choreographer with over 30 years of experience. She has PhD in philological sciences, teaches several courses at two faculties, Faculty of Philosophy and Medical Faculty in Kosovska Mitrovica. Winner of numerous awards for choreography at national and international dance and carnival competitions. She started ballet school at the age of 8, danced Latin and standard dances, and worked as a choreographer for the National Theatre in Leskovac.
Good evening, world. Congratulations to all competitors. They showed extraordinary talent and strength. I really enjoyed watching all of them. These are the votes of the Avantgarde Dance Studio. 1 point goes to My Flower, 2 points go to Shine, 3 points go to La Tata, 4 points go to Girls' Generation, 5 points go to Siren, 6 points go to Killing Me, 7 points go to Bibi, 8 points go to Boom Boom, 10 points go to Shootout, and finally 12 points go to 17.
And now, we go to Dance Club Primavera. There is Alexandra. Hello, Alexandra. Can we have your votes?
Danica and Jovana Todorov are the founders of the Dance Club Primavera. Their experience, enthusiasm and energy brought the Primavera Dance Club to a significant position among the dancing schools both in Nis and the region.
Dobro veče, good evening world, Serbia's calling. In the name of our dance school Primavera from Nis, can I just say that watching these amazing dancers was truly outstanding experience. You made us our job as a jury quite hard. So, this is how we voted. 5th place and 1 point goes to Monsta X. 2 points go to Icon. 3 points to BTS. 4 points Red Velvet. 5 points G-Idol. 6 points we gave to Twice. 7 points Pentagon. 8 points Momo Land. 10 points to NCTU. And finally, first place and 12 points go to Blackpink. Congratulations!
For Dance Studio Boom 018 is Alexander. He will deliver the points. Hello there!
Jelena Aleksic, the president and coach of Dance Club Boom 018. She has 25 years of experience in the competition and stage dance. Back in 2010, she ends her competition career with the title of the stage champion in the disco dance and dedicates herself to professional coaching and choreography. She is the national judge for modern dance styles. Jelena graduated from the Faculty of Sport and Physical Education and is master expert of the Dance Union of Serbia.
Hello. Here is how Boom 018 voted. 1 point go to IU. 2 points go to Huna. 3 points go to G-Friend. 4 points go to Blackpink, 5 points go to BTOP, 6 points go to Girls' Generation OGG, 7 points go to A-Pink, 8 points go to G Idol. 10 points go to 17. And finally, 12 points go to Monsta X.
Maria Zezer is online. Hello, Maria. May we hear your votes, please?
Maria Zezel is the biggest teenage female YouTuber and influencer in Balkan region. At the age of 17, she wrote a book, My Sweet Life, published by Vulcan, that is still a bestseller among teenage audience. Maria's popularity is growing fast all over the globe with her modeling and music careers. Her mother agent is Model Scouting Office that is growing her international modeling career. Currently, Maria is based in New York and is represented by Woman Management. Signed with Universal Music, Maria recorded 3 music singles: Dance Like Nobody's Watching, that has almost 20 million views, Louder Than a Drum, and All the Girls.
Hello there, Korea! Here's Maria from Serbia, and these are my points. 10th place and 1 point goes to Pentagon. 9th place and 2 points goes to Twice. 8th place and 3 points goes to Monsta X. 7th place and 4 points goes to Wix. 6th place and 5 points goes to Icon. 5th place and 6 points goes to NCTU. 4th place and 7 points goes to 17. 3rd place and 8 points goes to Blackpink. 2nd place and 10 points goes to Hyuna. And 1st place and maximum of 12 points goes to BTS. Thank you so much, Korea, and see you soon. Bye!
The last, but not the least, Jamie Lee. For Jamie Lee, Dushan, may we have your votes, please?
Jamie Lee is a German singer and an animal rights activist. After emerging as the winner of the 5th season of The Voice of Germany in 2015, Kravitz debuted her winner single, Ghost. She is also famous for representing Germany in Eurovision Song Contest back in 2016. Jamie Lee is a huge fan of Korean pop music, stating that she has more than 300 Korean songs on her phone.
Hello world, this is how Jamie Lee voted. 1 point go to Hyuna. 2 points go to 17. 3 points go to Pentagon. 4 points go to SHINee. 5 points go to BTS. 6 points go to Monsta X. 7 points go to JBJ. 8 points go to Blackpink. 10 points go to VIX. And finally, 12 points go to NCTU! Thank you!
This completes votes from our international jury. And now it is time to find out how you voted, my dear audience. Let's start from the lowest score. 25 points go to Triple H. 30 points go to IU. Same amount of points of 30 go to JVJ. 35 points go to GFriend. 35 points also go to BTop. 40 points go to Mamamoo. 45 points go to Pentagon. 50 points go to Momoland. 55 points go to Monster X. 60 points go to Hyuna. 60 points also go to A-Pink. 65 points go to Sonmi. Another set of 65 points go to Red Velvet. 65 points also go to Girls Generation, OGG. There are 10 more nominees waiting for their votes. On the 10th place, with 75 points, VIX. 75 points also go to TWICE. 85 points go to ICON. 90 points go to G-IDOL. Another 90 points go to NCTU. 100 points go to SHINee. 4 more sets of points to come. On the 4th place, 105 points go to GOT7. Another set of 105 points go to BLACKPINK. 125 points go to 17. Will BTS get enough points to overtake the first place? The first winner of Trio Art K-Pop Ultimate Dance Award is with 475 points and BTS! And we have the winner. The first winner is BTS with 512 points together. That's all for today. See you next year. Until then, bye!
Bye.